I'll gather this. It might be of use. Is your pack slowing you down, Master? Pray, bear in mind that you can only carry so much by yourself. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. I never would have expected to find freshly rested as we are. This battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
I say, we collect as much as we can carry.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Water is nigh invisible in this room. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots.
I dare say that's hard, Parson.
I must admit that it feels wonderful to strike through. Excellent!
Was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next. Gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
focus your strength, Arisen! If you distract our foe, Arisen, I'll see them rooted.
Miss, then you shame us both.
You truly are formidable, Arisen. Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow. And mind the ceiling.
Be sure to keep your wits about you.
Careful, Master. We know not what to expect from this enemy.
Moment.
with us.
It is in caverns such as these that monsters thrive.
What I wouldn't give for a map, particularly one that could tell us where all the treasure lies.
It is easily done.
By your leave, Arisen.
Thank you.
worthy of caution. Naught save our best.
Very well. I must.
Useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
The thrill of victory. I cannot help but feel indomitable.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. Early Britain gets the worm, as they say.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Come to think of it,
some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
Thank you.
masterfully done.
Our combined might is beyond any foe. Upon us. That was incredible. Never have I encountered such strategy.
Oh well, I'm only surprised.
Sultana is empty.
We have yet
no sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say. Well aimed strike, right where it hurts.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
I suppose I ought mention this as well. The pawns in this party are women all. And I've no objections.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
If you've anything edible, I'll gladly lessen your burden. Pinning these creatures is the surest means to ward against their foul spit.
Let me get that. Here we go again.
You've a knack for drawing the enemy, Arisen.
Very well, if I must.
An exemplary performance.
Would that we might always be so in step, eh?
It is hard to find my footing in this darkness. sensible. Arisen! Are you all right?
I must admit that it feels wonderful to strike true.
Oh, glad am I to see the sky again.
The air beneath you. Earth is stifling, to be sure.
It is as you say. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
If no one will do it in my stead, then I suppose...
Skeleton! Soldiers of bone! Pony attacks ought to prove most effective against it.
No one can defend themselves when grappled like this.
Just what I was hoping for.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, where ought we to go now?
Thank you.
You have my admiration. I doubt even my own master has obtained an article so rare.
Disposal!
Now here's a surprise.
At least all our efforts weren't for naught.
Ha! I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
A cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
We'd best be prepared to make our own light before we proceed.
Very well, if I must.
Hey, shall we proceed into the depths?
What I wouldn't give for a map, particularly one that could tell us where all the treasure lies.
Of course.
Speaking of which,
the pawns in this party are women all.
And yet, no two of us are the same. I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
we run everywhere. You are an impatient one, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such Arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
Now there's a thought.
I don't know about you, Master, but
I'm worn out.
Mightn't we have a rest? Rest before pressing on.
These really are hidden in the most unlikely places, aren't they?
At least all our efforts weren't for naught.
Interesting.
Skeletons, Master!
Keep in mind that our foe has a resistance to lightning.
For a moment, I thought I had met my end. My thanks to you, Arisen.
Water is nigh invisible. In this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots.
I dare say that's part and parcel of the adventurous trade.
you're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The griffin gets the worm, as they say.
No mercy! Well-aimed strike, right where it hurts.
More bats.
Let us leave them be. The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
I suppose 'tis so.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
Uncommon materials can be found here, methinks.
Quite a discovery.
I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night?
I can scarce keep my eyes open.